My promise to the children at SAFA School is that every child will be an achiever. In various areas across the curriculum, we will help them to achieve their personal potential.
I like SAFA School of the nice books.
Playing, swimming. I'm going on the computers and the iPad and going on our books. It's really cool in the ICT.
Our curriculum at SAFA School is similar to the British curriculum back home. A lot of the topics are the same as what I was used to teaching in London. So we started off looking at a narrative text which involved a lost teddy. And then we spoke to the children about how would you feel if you lost your favourite toy, and then they went on to plan their own story involving their favourite toys going missing, and they chose their own settings, and then we turned those into real books which are displayed around our classroom, and it felt real for them.
I would like to be an inventor.
When I'm older, I would like to be a chef in France with my grandma on the beach.
I would like to be an astronaut.
I love the children in SAFA School. They're so polite, well behaved, really easy to teach. SAFA School is different from other schools that I've worked in as much as most of the class sizes are a lot smaller. The children seem a lot friendlier. I just find that they're always happy and want to progress. That's what I really enjoy about it, yeah.
This is a big school, but it's retained a small school feel. It has a family atmosphere, everyone cares for each other, the children get on extremely well with each other, and they're very happy to be in such a diverse school.